the dairy market, we find a high diversity of finished products, and they're the one that pushes quality and safety as its best. Powdered infant formula as final consumers or babies. At bioMérieux, our mission is to improve public health. Those industries are part of our focus to build partnerships and solve their issues of today and tomorrow. Let's discover our experience with Leita, a key player in Europe.
Leita is a cooperative in dairy industry owned by our milk producer. We are processing around 1.5 billion liters of milk a year with a turnover of 1.4 billion euros. We have approximately 2,500 farmers. Well, our mission is to value the milk of our producers. Leita is a 3,000 employees company. Here in Créan, we are around 600 employees, processing 375 million liters of milk a year. We've got three main activities, milk protein concentrate and caseinates. Also soft cheese with the very known brand Madame Loïc. A milk pounder and also a brand new installation for infant formula products. Well, in dairy industry, we are processing raw milk. It means that we can bring bacteria in our environment. So we have to get strong barriers against the bacteria. In order to manage the risk, we are strongly monitoring our environment.
I am production manager, and my mission is to produce the best milk powders in terms of quality and safety. I'm a 4-children father, so feeding children is very meaningful to me. Our strong environment sampling plan validates the efficiency of our cleaning operations. Genotyping helps us to understand where the germ came from in order to improve our preventive measures. It allows us to treat the root cause with more efficiency and check that a special strain has been successfully eliminated. That's why information given by the lab are so crucial.
Leita Laboratories are key partners for the production. We work to guarantee the food safety. Each Leita location has its own laboratory in order to deliver fast results and reliable results. Here in Créan, we have 70 people who perform around 2,000 analyses per day. Chemical analysis and microbiological analysis. We invest a lot in advanced technology like PCR. We got one 3 years ago, the GenUp for pathogen analysis. And in 24 hours, we can have first pathogen result instead of 5 days with ISO method. The goal of a laboratory is to deliver fast result, but most importantly is to deliver reliable result. It's why our lab is certified ISO 17025 for fat, protein, and minerals analysis. And next year, we will extend our certification on pathogen analysis.
Leita and bioMérieux have been working together for about 15 years on food safety subjects. In the past few years, I have seen the evolution in Leita's need and in our collaboration. Indeed, we have become partners with the implementation of a transversal approach between the different Leita sites, a prioritization of lab improvement projects, and active participation in innovative projects.
We are fighting against invisible enemies which are able to adapt themselves to their environment by acquiring resistance to biocide, antibiotics, high temperature and low pH. We are convinced at bioMérieux that the future of food safety and quality is an innovative approach which onboard our legacy traditional microbiology testing solution, but also innovative technologies such as sequencing, bioinformatics, data science. That's why we are so proud to work with Leita in order to improve food safety and quality, and beyond that, public health.
Pathogen mapping is using whole genome sequencing to generate very precise data about identified strains. We then use this data with algorithms that we develop with our bioinformatics and data science team in order to identify similarities in between strains at the genomic level. As an example, we can identify the differences between two strains with just a couple of genes differences. We also use our microbiology expertise and scientific knowledge in order to identify links between the presence of some genes and the ability of the strains to resist to biocides or temperature treatments that can be used in production processes.
To product infant formula powder in our new factory is a real advantage. Our infrastructure, equipment and zoning ensure the quality of our products. Genotyping allows us to know our enemy very well, to situate it in space and time. Is it always the same strain? What is the root cause? Do it have biocide resistance? If we have sufficient knowledge of it, we can effectively and quickly destroy it. Biomérieux, with genotyping and EnviroMap, is a partner that supports us in our investigation and in our expertise.
Our objective is to be ahead of all technology to fully manage pathogen risk. In dairy industry, this is a core competency. So we aim to use all the advanced technology. Genotype help us to understand what is happening, and we will use data analysis to jump in a predictive approach rather than a corrective approach.